texted me first, and she was like, hey, watch the F-bombs. And I was like, what are you talking about? And then my sister texted me, and she's like, dude, mom's really mad. She just watched your video online.
Okay, everybody. Welcome to Shane Plays. We're playing Bloodborne, obviously. We are in the Hunter's Dream. This character's already been started.
And I'm eating meatballs.
Troy is eating meatballs. We're here with...
And ham.
We're here with Troy, Blake, Brad, and I am Shane, obviously, because I am the one playing.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'm gonna die quite often.
Are you Shane? Are you?
I am Shane. Are you? Yes, Brad. You can stop feeling my anatomy. Okay.
Just making sure you're there.
So, last time I played, I believe I got killed by
everything.
I got killed by a boss beast thing.
The cleric beast.
I think you died less than 348 times.
No, I only died once. That was at the cleric beast, I think.
You keep telling yourself that.
Was that the one that, like, it heals itself during the middle of the fight?
No.
Wrong one.
So...
That one's a V-car.
Okay.
She's, like, the third or so boss.
I actually know nothing.
Since this is our first stream on Shane Plays, I will be going through the whole beginning of it. And I'm still probably going to die here
no,
soon.
You need to make your goal here just to get through the cleric beast.
Get through the cleric beast?
You just need to walk up to him every time. Try to smack him.
Okay, well, I'm going to go farm some blood vials and echoes. So hopefully that can
don't
help.
Don't be a little wuss.
I'm not going to be a wuss.
You got 10. You got plenty.
No, I don't.
No balls.
Not
no balls.
With me. I'm playing smart, so you're damn right, no balls.
Smart's playing like a bitch.
Well, there's a monster, Shane. Kill it.
Yay!
Yay!
Shane is the MLG pro.
Come on, 360 no scope.
Does that thing have bullets? Limited amount of bullets?
No, it has a preset. See on the top left about your health bar and all that. See where that 18's at?
Okay.
That's your bullets.
Okay.
I forgot to check those dudes. Oh god! They
you only hold 20 max. And you can fire it
top.
As
oh,
God. If you run out, you're SOL.
Okay.
But you
God,
can...
that thing sucks.
He's got the blunderbuss. There's all kinds of different guns. Yep.
Oh.
However...
Nice shot at the wall!
Take another axe to the ass!
You can also press
maybe
up.
I will.
You press up and it'll expend some of your health and give you 5 bullets. If you really need it.
No, fuck that.
Well, you can take a class that's focused all about your gun, though.
Yeah, but he's not doing that, though. I would be two-handing whatever that
weapon zone. Weapon zone two-hand, they turn into a different form because these are trick weapons. So his, when he presses L1 to, like, two-hand it, he, like, expands it out into, like, a giant one-handed claymore.
Do it. I want to see it. Well, that's so lame. It still only takes...
It's one-handed.
But the one I saw you guys playing...
Yeah, that was on Troy's game. That's with the Hunter's axe.
The axe actually expands out and it's two-handed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd be using the shit out of that.
It's really useful. I just
wanted
to...
The powerful attack makes you spin around. It's a spin-to-win weapon.
Spin-to-win!
The spin-to-win literally spins to win, because you
yeah.
will.
It wins.
Hi, Butty.
Time it right, you win. Knock everybody out of the park.
And you win.
So what's the damage difference between your two versions, Shane?
Not much.
Then I would be using the fuck out of the claymore with them.
I'll stick to this one, because this one actually works pretty well for me.
That one's a little faster and does a little less damage. But the other one has...
Oh, God!
Good dodge!
The other one has better chances for sweeping and stacking.
Good job catching that sword with your head.
Would you like another sword through the ass?
He poked you.
Poke, chop. Would you like another?
Hey, why'd you just glow up? Why'd you glow up?
I'm using
like
a blood vial. I used a blood vial.
Here, instead of souls, it's called echoes. And that way he glowed, he used a blood vial, which revived some of his health.
Blake,
I thought you played Bloodborne.
No, he's
Dark Souls, which is... This is created by the original creator of Demon's Souls and Dark Souls.
Dark Souls 3 uh-huh. comes out April 12th, by the way. For the U.S., for those of you internationals listening.
So you're,
hashtag, please
so we
give
won't
me free
hear
copy.
From you for like 3 months.
Yeah, it comes out in March in Japan.
Oh, well,
if there are any Japanese people that want to give us Dark Souls 3.
I'll take a Japanese copy of it.
Yeah, we don't care. We sort of know Japanese.
Hey, our own person is watching this, and apparently Bryce. I am bad.
Wait, Bryce?
Yeah, 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 look to the right and you can see who's watching and a comment.
You bad. So can he hear us?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh yeah, because he did just get a PS4, so he's probably all over that.
Oh yeah. He's all over Battlefront and whatever else he's playing.
Oh yeah, the Battlefront of Stars.
Yeah, what he
whatever
said.
Whatever he said. Because Brad was watching the War of Stars.
Yeah.
That didn't work out as I had planned it. I was trying to get by them.
So what goes on with your health when, like, sometimes you can rejuvenate it?
So what happens is that when you take damage, you see how it's a little wild, right? You have a limited window to hit enemies and revive some of that health.
I see.
So this game is all about blood.
And Bryce just texted me that I am bad.
Yeah, the more blood you have, the better.
Oh, God!
Back you, kid!
You're a dick.
You ain't coming up these stairs.
Seriously, where did all these fuckers come from?
Probably at the top of the stairs.
Are they not following?
I could really use a DQ Blizzard right now. Just saying.
Well.
Okay.
What time is it now? Like midnight?
12:34, yeah. So they're closed.
So, yeah, they closed an hour and a half ago.
If you go over to California, maybe.
Maybe. Road trip?
That's like a
field trip.
But if you get there, when you get there, it only feels like 12. Yeah, it's like time traveling. We got money. We can scrape together a plane ticket.
Yeah.
Yeah, for one person, maybe.
Hey, I'm the only one that wants to eat one of
those. I haven't been to California.
Oh, there's a puppy.
Oh,
Oh, and I died. Jesus Christ.
I thought we did a new one, just saying.
I thought I could jump on it, and that did not work.
I don't think this is the kind of game where you can jump on dogs and ride them in the battle.
Like horses, yeah.
That is not what I was trying to accomplish. It did not work.
Bryce is apparently always watching you, Shane.
Always watching.
I feel really awkward about that.
So Bryce,
I need to go get my souls.
Jesus Christ.
Wow, Brad. I didn't know you were such a fan.
I really feel bad if Bryce texts me, even when I'm on the crapper, and he's just like, I'm watching you.
Always watching. Even when I'm... Yes.
Even when you're doing that.
Look at the item back here I have.
I want to see this boss. Shane, just run.
What do you think?
Pokemon
just
sword.
Run past everybody.
Oh, I see people do it in Dark Souls all the time, and it pisses me the fuck off.
What, the people running past all these enemies?
Yes, because I'm always scared that I'm going to get stabbed in the back.
Hey, that's that guy that has your echoes. There you go, now run.
Now run. How did he have your echoes?
I have no idea.
It's close. Is the close proximity of where your character fell. His character fell closest to that enemy, that gunsman that was up there, so the gunsman defaulted and got his echoes.
What that is?
Summon Father Gascoigne.
Okay, that's all I saw was summon Father, and I was like, you can't just summon your dad. This is not
ringing old Hunter Bell. Thanks for informing us that happened, game.
This one has like bells that you ring.
For summoning?
Yeah, if you play online and you ring the Hunter's Bell. If someone else somewhere is ringing the bell, your bells will resonate and they'll come into your world and help you out. There's also ones that let you invade into other people's places.
And Blake, so you know, Father Gascoigne, spoilers for those of you who haven't gotten this far.
Don't even say it.
He likes to kill dead enemies?
Yes.
Apparently, yeah.
But
he just swung his axe like 9 more times at that
When you're playing offline, it'll give you certain spots to ring the pre-made bell. By expanding one of the insights to see where that eyeball's at, that's called insight. You need those to level up, and you need them for summoning, whether it's online or offline. So you need to expend one of those, and you'll get someone nice to come on your team. Thunderbust in the face, Shane, you're a bad partner.
Am I a bad partner?
Because you let that guy just axe your friend in the face. I would like to ask you a few questions.
I think I've seen this part. You guys come up to some werewolfies, don't you?
Lycanthropes. Okay, so that was the lycanthropes.
You can take them.
Yeah.
You got Father... What is his
Father name? Gascoigne.
I'm just gonna call him Father Gregory.
It's not Father Gregory.
What about Gregory?
It's Gascoigne.
Gascoigne?
It's Gascoigne, but Gascoigne.
Gregory's from Fallout, or not Fallout, Half-Life.
Yeah.
Yes, he is.
Father Gregory.
Yes, he is.
Dang it, don't bring Half-Life into this. Don't need copyrights.
He hits 33, Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Two threes, but three has 3 points on it. Half-Life 3 confirmed! Oh boy. Man, that's the most easiest time I've ever seen you have with these lycanthropes.
Well, I threw 2 Molotovs. And, you know, Father Gascoigne. Yeah.
He has some bad blood with those things.
He really does not like them. And I really kind of want to go level up now.
Nathan.
Yeah, I
do. Oh, look at Father Gregory saving your ass.
His name's not Gregory.
It is now. Is he a... Oh, okay. I thought he was holding those other those things, and I thought he was about to beat you with them.
Ow!
Oh, those are like...
Those are birds.
They are birds. And they look severely... severely injured. No, you don't.
No, you don't.
Father, he's dead! Father! Why?
Is this the boss fight?
Okay, here comes the boss fight, and Father Gascoigne is almost dead. Okay, do I have an...
You don't made him!
Why would you want to traverse anything called Nightmare Fog?
Seriously.
Okay. So I'm probably gonna die.
Big beast. So it doesn't heal itself at all?
No. It's supposed to be super easy if you stay behind it.
It is the first boss.
This looks like a...
Wow, TBSBT and friends. I do it with an M on the show. Apparently this thing does not like apostrophe.
Okay, so there's some random watcher watching us now. God, his health is bringing him down. Which, I mean, I suppose.
Father, watch out.
Is he trying to do a grab?
Yeah, but he's dodging.
But no, I don't think... Well, I mean, at least if these are souls, NPCs...
Yeah, these things can grab, but he doesn't normally grab until half health.
Well, no.
Well, he's at half health.
Like, he's trying to grab Father, and in Dark Souls, you can't grab, like...
Oh, you can grab computers.
Well,
you're talking about the boss trying to grab
the... Yeah, the boss. It just doesn't register them as a body or something. I don't know.
I don't think this cleric beast knows what it wants anyway.
It wants Father to be dead.
And he got his wish just about.
No, he's not dead.
Just about. Oh, he's
I
getting
don't even
close.
Know what's happening right now.
It's just an ass whipping.
Oh, is he dead?
No.
Don't
I thought you were talking about the cleric beast, and I was like, nah, he's still got some orange juice.
Oh, God.
Orange juice.
See ya, yeah. You're almost there. Oh, what's he doing?
He's getting pissed. That's what he's doing.
Yeah, he angry. Keep going!
I shot him in the taint!
Hey, he actually beat
him!
Yay! First try going through him. Congratulations.
Yeah. Woo! Nah, that's my second try. He killed me last time.
Why not?
Now try it again without Father.
Too bad he's dead forever. Bye, Father. Thank you. Yeah.
Touch that light.
He meant that light back there.
Yeah, I see the item. Quicksilver bullets. Yay. Let's go level up.
And see, there's silver bullets. Why? Because you're hunting beasts. See, this game has some logic after all.
Shockingly.
Threaded cane.
It is a cane that can also turn into a, like, I don't want to say it. Do you know Ivy? Do you know Ivy from Soul Calibur?
No.
Okay, let me think. It's a serrated whip.
Okay.
I didn't know how else to put it.
Ola dollface.
So it's like a notched whip on Dark Souls.
Yes, exactly. Very well,
let me. Does it cause bleeding?
I don't think it's bleeding. Shane!
Ah, the controller died.
Get the other controller. That one's about to just kill off then.
How do I do the thing?
Just yank that one off the doohickey. And just plug the doohickey in the other doohickey. This is why you're bad.
So what is... Oh, that's just a reminder, TBS team friend. On the show chat now.
Yeah, I did that because I was like, oh, this would be really nifty. But no, apostrophes like to come up as ampersand hashtag 39 semicolon M. Or a semicolon.
Leveled up vitality and endurance.
On here, there's things called blood tinge. That's about your gun.
Shut up, Bryce.
Bryce, quit being a dick.
But. We did not need that many. Frowny faces. This is a happy time.
Is it frowny faces or is it upside?
Can't you see how happy this game is? Look at all the color and the rainbows and the stuff.
That doesn't at all resemble blood.
Oh no, nothing in this game resembles blood. That would just make a bad game.
Okay, I've leveled up, I've repaired. Let's go fight something else. Oh, the only thing I have left to do is fight.
You gotta go fight Father.
Oh, God.
Wait, Father?
Yeah, the dude I just summoned, he's really the first major boss. That's just a warm-up boss.
He's a beast.
Why? I don't understand. Why?
Because it has its own storyline.
Fine.
Which involves reading, which we have no time for.
Where is that little girl at, and I'll show him.
The little girl's behind the gate.
The gate I had just opened? Down.
Thanks, Brad.
Brad. Wait.
Hey, look, a blood thing. No, wait. No, never mind. Okay. That's just the title.
Look, blood! Bryce is enjoying this a little too much.
No, what? What do you want from us, Bryce?
He probably wants me to die.
Are you not entertained?
Oh, they have such stubby legs. Look at how cute they are. Their legs are so stubby.
It's so cute.
Hey, he's scared of you, Shane.
As he should be. I just killed the cleric beast.
I don't even know what happened right now.
It's called a visceral attack.
I don't think that's cutting his dick off, Brad.
You're able to basically just rip in them and just rip out the heart.
Oh, so that's why he has the gun, puss.
The gun, puss. Cut his shin.
Okay, so...
You might want to turn around.
Let's go this way.
Alright, don't heed my warning, the guy who's got past this so many times.
Well, I'm gonna do what I want.
Fine.
Okay. She's a strong, independent woman. Don't need no man.
Even though I am very sure I have a wiener.
But you need no man.
But I need no man.
Strong, independent.
That's a nice cape you got there.
Oh, I definitely don't want both of these guys to see me. Man, Bryce said he wants my blood echoes.
Blood echoes.
Does Bryce have this game?
No. Oh, God, they've both noticed me.
They're not called souls on here, they're called echoes. Okay. Blake, how you do for flashlight?
It's dead.
You double click the power button. There's that flashlight. Woo, woo, woo.
I thought it was
too much Star Wars.
Bryce says I missed an item. In the E-R-E.
Into E-R-E.
An item. I think he's saying there.
No. To ere.
To ere.
In the E-R-E. I'm sure that's what he means.
Yes. Please enlighten me. What in the hell is an E-R-E?
Hello, sir.
Would you be interested in our box?
Can I enlighten you on the good word?
Can I interest you into a boss?
Okay.
Oh, a door.
I remember going that way for father.
Just ignores it completely.
I know. Yeah, he's just like, ah, nah, it's dark in there. I love people.
He is dead. Old hey, Blake, you see that guy?
Old man Weathers.
Who that is?
It is no one.
He's a guy who'd kill me if he had the chance.
But he's in a wheelchair.
After you fell off the bridge, Shane, you missed something.
Go jump off the bridge now. But no, later on in this game, there's a bunch of old dudes in chairs. They have like little miniguns and stuff. That sucks.
Yeah.
It's like those hand crank ones. Oh, they're
Spoilers, Troy.
Oh, come on. That old man had one too.
No.
Elevator. I don't remember where I'm going.
Well, you went the wrong way. I can go ahead and tell you.
Okay, so which way do I need to go, Troy?
Back the way you came.
Come back. Go back from whence you came.
Whee! That way?
I'm pretty sure that would hurt a lot in real life.
Oh, I guarantee it.
Especially if the stairs are like cement, like that.
Oh yeah, that'd break a back.
Oh my god,
break a neck or two.
Then you want the total.
Including.
You have two.
Do you already have the elevator activated?
I don't know.
Well, go check. Go left.
Go left. Down
hey,
these stairs.
Michael,
yeah.
Try going left. That's a JonTron reference. If anybody catches that out there.
I have not. You already activated the elevator. Step on it. Down I go.
Okay.
I wish this thing had like old medieval elevator music. But then again, I wouldn't know what they would play. Yeah.
Do you think there are dragons in this game?
Hey, Blake.
Hey, what?
Watch.
You missed it again.
Bryce is telling
you. Charge.
No!
You didn't trigger it.
Ah, no!
You kind of screwed yourself, Shane. There's a dead end. Oh!
Wait, what? Didn't he trigger
it? Back to the elevator.
You gotta go through the door.
Hey, there went the ball.
Finally. There's a fireball that comes down there when you just, they go down.
Okay, where's the item that Bryce says I missed?
You fell off the bridge. I don't know about.
Oh, I don't care.
You're supposed to jump off the bridge, is what he's saying.
I don't want to jump off
Go
the bridge.
Go Leroy Jenkins. Go like Dan Avedon off Game Grumps when he's playing Shadow of the Colossus.
Oh, I really do need to go to the little girl.
Huh?
I don't have the music box in case I needed it.
What means music?
That can work.
Hey.
So.
Hey, guy, what are you doing?
Hey, that guy's stuck in the wall.
Back up we go.
I need the music box.
Because you're a fucking ballerina or what? Yeah. I don't get it.
The music box helps in the fight against Father. It stuns him.
He's like, oh, the music. Too pretty.
Okay, Troy. Is it this way?
No.
That way?
Yeah.
Hello, big guy. Your body comes with me, I guess.
Can't go that way.
Oh my goodness.
Hey.
God, Shane, you're so bad.
I haven't played the game enough.
You don't need no torch.
It's not up there, is it?
It is.
Is it?
To the right.
Oh, okay, that's not the place.
There's a door. Just go straight.
For somebody who's never actually played this game before, Shane,
talking
about me here, I probably would have liked to hear that little bit of story you just got from that guy.
That way? Let me think. There's another building
the
complex.
Go through the wall.
Go straight through there. straight. probably keep going straight, you know.
But we came from that
and then
way.
Go to the left, to the left, to the left.
And then you go straight down.
There's a dog! There's another dog!
I wonder if those dogs get out.
They can, like this one did. Ow.
Your face says it all, Blake. I wonder if they can get out.
Die. Oh, that one missed. That missed too. Die. Die.
Bryce, you misspelled dogs.
That dog just bit the fence so hard it's smart.
That's one powerful fucking jaw.
That's some powerful jowls. Is this the one?
No.
This place is
down in there. This place is beautiful.
Yeah. Not
you. Yay!
Barrel! Oh my god.
Hey, there was a window.
Yeah, it leads you to the rafters.
I do not need to go that way, though. Do I?
Why not? Go all Assassin's Creed on it. I mean, you won't die as long as you get the jump in a pack.
Is he like merged into the floor?
And use your hidden blade.
Slightly, yes.
That's what I love about the deaths in this game is that it turns you into a ragdoll.
Speed run! You just do the other side.
I was hoping he would have shot you. Secretly, I was hoping he'd shoot you.
Am I being chased?
I would like to say yes, but don't know.
Which, do I need to go that way?
Yeah.
You need to go somewhere.
But I mean, there's a ladder there, and then you can stay up top the other way. I don't know.
Aren't there like a lot of people down here or something?
There's rats.
Rats and dead people. Nice. So, in retrospect, yes, there are people here. Just, you know, not the living kind.
No, you don't.
You need a ladder by the giant troll. Shut up, Bryce. You're the troll.
No, I mean, that's where it is. I mean, is there a ladder behind you?
Nope, but I know what Bryce is talking about now. It's this way.
By the piggy?
Yeah.
No.
Crow. See, dead people.
What are those?
They're old people. They were once living and now they're dead. Undeadish.
Well, they don't got blood. They got
mucus.
Yeah.
That's nasty. Now see, when Bryce was doing this, where he was saying there's this ladder that leads narrow and like 5x5 square thing to where if you don't open the gate, is there.
Hey guys.
He kind of made the troll really angry and he tried going around it just to get up there and get the music box. Well, what he didn't figure out is that the trolls know how to climb.
Where are you going, Shane?
This way.
They wanted to say hi to you.
Too bad.
You know you're going towards father right now.
This is
Bob. You don't need the music box to beat father. You stood up, bitch smack. Oh my dude!
I hate these big guys. Your body's coming with me now.
I want your body!
I got a spear!
Ow.
You invaded them both, that was your fault, and you died.
God! Damn
right
it.
Before the boss.
Father Grigori, Bryce.
Blake, wrong fucking game.
Well, I've died twice. I accomplished one thing.
Yeah, but you learned you don't charge into two beasts like that.
So Yarman.
Yarman.
Yarn Norman Ultra?
Yeah.
How in the hell did I get all that insight back?
Well, when you beat a boss, you got insight. You get 3 insight from beating him. Here, little birdies. They don't do much.
They're good at staggering you.
Bryce with a good old fashioned LOL. Lol.
I know.
Don't worry, Bryce. We lolled too.
Bryce, name that sound. I'll wait till we respond.
Sound.
The sounds that the little crows make when they die. So,
if he names the sound, is he supposed to say the sound the crows make when they die?
Better not. You should know what that sound is.
Is it from a game that you guys play religiously?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I didn't even have to finish my sentence.
We don't play it religiously. Come on, we're satanic.
That's technically religious. Hey, dude, what'd you ask him?
Well, I don't know what their name is, but the...
What's that one thing?
No, Bryce. It is not Shane dying.
Well, technically, I did die.
What's that one thing that I can't remember, Bryce?
No,
Shane dying?
He just needs to describe what they are. Because they're very easy to describe.
She won't listen to you until you get to the chapel.
You too, lady.
Sorry, I got excited.
Oh, so excited.
Yay!
Barrels! Yes, we do. What did I say last? I don't know what I said last. Yes, we do.
You're damn right.
Oh, we play it religiously?
That one.
What could be any more intense than religiously?
Worship-ish.
Well,
that's not...
Do you have a shrine of Dark Souls in your room?
I mean, with them, I would not be shocked.
Gosh, why would you... No.
I like to see the caption of that one. Nervously babbling. How about...
No.
No, Obama.
I think this is the line.
They don't know Obama. That's an Ego Raptor reference for those watching.
Sequelitis is so amazing.
Yes. Mega Man versus Mega Man X. Sequelitis, go watch it now.
Mega Man! Those are called Hammer Joes. They swing their giant hammer around.
Hey, Brad.
Shut up! I don't need you!
Hey, Brad, what's this remind you of?
Oh, you gotta kill him.
Oh, that one didn't make a noise.
Didn't I kill you? Oh.
That noise right there.
There was a murder here.
It works so well because there's a bunch of crows.
They're the tentacly things in the Duke's archives.
The tentacle-born monsters?
Yeah, they grab you and impale you.
That ladder, Shane.
Oh, just like a good porno.
Yep.
Oh, I like those.
Oh no.
I forget what they're called.
He didn't get stunned.
Very friendly.
I would like to believe that tentacle squid monsters are not very friendly. The blue chain.
Yeah, they have like a spear in their face.
Oh, it's okay, buddy. I'll give you a hug. Okay. Tell me all about it.
I've died twice already. It's okay. No, it's okay, I'm comfy.
Just put me on the table.
There you go. There's the girl. My name is...
I am Finn Balier.
I am Eduardo.
Guess I'll look for your mom. I might pork her.
I feel like other things make that noise.
Sure, I'll find your mother.
I'm gonna need 5 things that make that noise.
I'm beautiful. You are beautiful. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you're telling my mom, he has his music box.
That's exactly what I needed. Thank you, tiny girl whose parents are...
Tiny Timurina.
We'll just figure out what her parents are.
It's close by a device, Shane. So, I wonder where it's at.
It's right here.
Opens the door somewhere else.
She no. dead.
You don't understand.
She and hashtag 39's dead.
No, what's funny about this game is that some doors, when you inspect it, it'll be like, open door. You hit X, examine it, and it says closed. Like, no shit.
I see that.
Open door. Closed.
Thanks for the information.
Do I have to go back to across the bridge?
You have a million different ways you can get to Father.
Quickest way.
You want to get to the bridge part. The position that you're at, you're going to have to go past the lycanthropes, because you got to get to the house to get to the elevator.
Well,
get to the chopper.
Shame. Not shame. Like,
yay. Yay.
I don't think the dog is very happy.
I don't think he's very smart.
I don't think he's very alive.
What made you guys say that?
You know, just casually duck under a bullet. That's cool.
Huge current. Down, down, down.
To the bottom of the sea.
I thought he was going to make a Fallout Boy reference, but that was me.
I was thinking, the Baby Are You Down, 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 Down song. But yeah, so you have to go across them and go to the left. Or the right. Either way works.
I need to just attract one of them.
Just
you need
go.
To do what? I'm sorry, I missed
Shoot your gun?
As loudly as possible?
Oh, no. No, 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 no,
no,
no.
Oh, look, he's coming for seconds. He's coming for first. He's coming seconds. There we go. That's what
he's a bit hungry himself. There you go.
Pardon me. Don't mind me while I reach into your face, Al.
Pass the pig. Nom. Nom.
Ow.
You're done. You're Dunyan rings. Dunyan rings.
Oh, if he can get out.
Roll.
Safety roll.
We can roll. Everything's out of control. Everybody's taking the chance. I'm doing the safety dance. You are just getting your shit wrecked.
I am not very good at these games.
Well, you gotta be smart when playing against a lycanthrope.
Stand off. Old Western style.
Except I have a gun and you don't.
There we go.
Bad puppy!
No! Get me the ibuprofen!
Good God.
Hey, you got some blood vials back that you chugged.
You see, you don't chug blood vials.
You just stab
your leg.
Or that way?
I would go left.
That way?
Yeah, that left. Go through the house. Yes, good. Yes, good. Down the stairs. To the dark side. Do it. Do it now.
That way.
Not that way.
Ow.
That way.
That was a nice poke. That was a nice, healthy poke.
He really got into that poke. Just, there we go. Now you're going to turn left or right, whichever way leads you downstairs. And then you're going to make a right.
The big guy's already dead.
Nope, turn right, quickly.
Oh, God.
You don't have to kill him. I mean, the elevator's just to the right of them.
Yeah, I need to get past them.
They won't come up the stairs all the way.
Yeah, they will.
Well, they just proved you wrong, Troy. Well,
I clearly don't play this game, because they usually have walking limits to where this game has.
What did he even just do?
He did some bullshit.
Hey, look, more blood vials.
You don't say. Holy shit.
Oh, we got two watches now.
Oh!
Kill people. Oh, one of them left.
Well, fuck the other person then.
Watch it, people.
Okay. to Father Gascoigne.
Bryce, are you still with us? Or is that other person?
Which the mysterious person that we don't
down know? Those stairs?
Hey, you'll be Fiona. To the bridge.
The bridge is right there.
What do you think? The yeah, one.
You cross the bridge and get to him. Or you can go down the ladder and face the pig and then get to him easier. No. Buyer's choice. And he's
charge.
Going for the Lux
meatball. Come on. There we go.
Shane. Well, I'm gonna out y'all night. Happy hunting.
Night, Bryce.
Good night.
Sleep tight.
Bye. Bullshit.
Okay.
Erica, 420 blaze it.
Get under the bed.
Get back under the bed!
We have a dog under the bed.
But she refuses.
She does. Because she's eyeing that ham over there that she tried to get.
I noticed.
Hey, hey.
Ow.
Fine. I'll go under the bed. I know you don't love me anyway.
Jump it off. Not my shield.
Not my shield.
Okay, so I gotta be careful with these guys. Yeah, and there's my echoes.
I don't even know where it pinpoints the three echoes anymore.
Can you backstab in this game?
No, it's just that visceral attack. Shane, didn't you learn your lesson?
I dodged. Well, that one's dead.
I was going to say, if you died again, I would have just died laughing.
If I died again, I would have been very angry.
You get a lot of butt vials in this game.
It's because they're very needed.
Well, you get them at the very first portion. When you get past this, then you got to kind of...
Oh, dear. Okay.
Do it.
All right, guys.
Do it.
This will be the last thing that we do. Die or win. This is the end of the episode.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
Does he get bigger? Or does he just...
Just watch.
No, he's big. He's big already. Dun, 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 dun,
what are you doing, Father Gregory?
He's stabbing a bitch.
Decapitation.
And this is why he likes stabbing dead people.
This answer your question from earlier, Blake?
What?
When I used Father. Why he
attacks the shit out of dead people.
There are beasts. No, I won't.
Well, Father, I have sinned.
See, Blake, his name's Father, so he must be a man of the church.
Must be.
He's the one that helped you alive, though.
Yep. Ah!
Blunderbuss.
His blunderbuss is much stronger than mine. Tree, be my best friend. Ow.
Nope.
That blunderbuss.
Yeah, the hunters with their guns are the most, like, dickish things.
Heal.
Dun, 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 dun.
I'm trying to do the music box.
Right on the knees.
What are you doing?
The music box stuns him for a little bit. But then he just gets up right again and shoots you in the face. It's all good.
Gotta be quicker than that, bitch!
Okay, you got me. I think it's the smell of you shitting yourself.
Oh, no, that was me, sorry. Oh,
it seems to me. It's the smell of my sweet 420 blaze of boobs.
Oh no, I'm out of bullets.
Well, you seem to be shit out of that. You only have one way to stun him now. As he shoots you like 15 times.
Oh no, he two-handed.
Oh, he's beast.
I want his axe. What was that?
He's got more bullets. And he died.
Shit! Ah, shit on a brick. God damn it.
Have you ever shit on a brick?
Who needs bullets?
Blake, I know. But this game needs bullets.
Okay, well.
It's like Ruby shit.
Kind of a long episode, but.
I guess that's how we'll end it. Next time, I'm definitely going to kick Father's ass.
You think?
Maybe.
Makes 20 more episodes trying to kick Father's ass.
I guess that's all for the night.
Bad look, Brian.
That's going to be all for tonight's episode.
I made 20 episodes to kill one guy. I lost.
Shane's trying to fucking talk, guys.
I'm trying to end the damn episode.
Trying to end the episode. 50 million people talking.
Okay. That's it. With Troy, Blake, Brad, and of course, Shane. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed watching me die.
I always found those so awkward at YouTube videos when they're just like, yeah, bye.
Thanks for watching. Yeah, you can just like casually just be like, yeah, bye.
Well, I would just cut it off. I'd be like, that's it, guys. And then cut it off.
Done.
That's all I got.
Done, Mary.